to Pretty DIYs. I'm Rye, and I'm going to be showing you how to do two gorgeous DIYs. So if you want to learn more, stay tuned.
So the items that you will be needing for this project are a frame from the Dollar Tree, a glue gun, some ribbon, some tool, some flowers, and some scissors. And right here, I'm just gluing the flowers on the frame, and it takes quite a while because you want to make sure that the glue is secure and you're using enough glue to be able to glue down everything so that it will stay into place. So it takes quite a bit of time, but the end result is worth it. And as you can see, at this point of the video, I was having problems with the bow, but I finally got it together. And as you can see, it's finally finished. The flower frame is finally completed. I hope you enjoy watching, and I hope you come back and visit me.